So here I am at London Stansted Terminal. It's quite the experience. The entire inside is currently closed off. So there's no way for me to even get in the terminal until like 4 or 5 a.m., which is not good. Right now I'm trying to find my way to the hotel. I think I may have stumbled upon the way down, but this is embarrassing. I mean, this is a major airport without a terminal that's 24 hours a day. So, oh well, I think I may have found the
doors closing. Please
the way back,
doors.
But we're in for a big trip, Croatia bound. Should be a lovely time. But now I want to get some rest. Here we go, just got a good night's sleep. Feel absolutely refreshed, but still freezing my butt off. This is. I really hope it's a little warmer in Croatia, because holy crap, it's cold today. Ooh, check in later. The coast of Croatia. Last week in January 2022. Just get a look at it. You can't beat it. What an opportunity. So today I'm gonna finish my drive over to Zadar and Sabenik, so on the Dalmatian coast a little bit further south. And then tomorrow, up to Plitvice Lakes, which was where they filmed a little bit of Avatar. And it's supposed to be one of the most beautiful destinations in the world. And then Sunday, Zagreb. It's just... Thank you.
Okay.